Good afternoon. I want to thank the NAACP for hosting this very important meeting. And I also thank Brockton Community Access for recording this meeting and playing it lots of time on the several cable access channels. Yes, I'm Susan Nicastro. I've been a Ward 4 counselor for almost 2 years. This is the end of my first term. And I've been very fortunate to represent Ward 4, where I've lived for almost 30 years. In 2018, I addressed 168 constituent calls and phone calls to me or people coming up to me with issues, and I'm on track to have many more than 168 in 2019. Last year I held 3 ward meetings. I will be holding 4 ward meetings this year. I've already had 2. I host a show on the cable access channel. It's called Facts on 4. It's the longest 10 minutes of my life. It's just very hard for me, but it's an informational show. I'm due to be recording another one. Please look for it on Brockton Cable Access. I keep a list of the streets that have to be paved, and I get involved in all sorts of issues which affect my Ward 4 residents. I'm grateful for the opportunity to serve Ward 4. I ask Ward 4 residents to vote for me on September 17th. It's really important that you vote for me as opposed to just doing a blank. I want to know, I'm seeing it as a popularity contest. I'm unopposed, but I want to know that you like what I'm doing so that I continue working harder. Thank you very much.